Polling for the 43 constituencies in the second phase of local election for District Development Council in India's Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir was held on Tuesday amid coronavirus pandemic. The contest is between the newly launched People's Alliance for Gupkar Declaration, a political alliance between the multiple political parties, India's ruling BJP and the Apni Party.
The second phase of local elections was held in India's northern Jammu and Kashmir Union Territory on Tuesday amid coronavirus pandemic. Voters queued up at polling stations for the District Development Council elections early in the day in Srinagar, Jammu and Rajouri cities and cast their votes as the temperatures were measured and hands were sanitized on arrival. 43 out of 280 constituencies in the Union Territory are going to polls in DDC elections. These elections are the first being held after the abrogation of Article 370 and the reorganization of erstwhile state of Jammu and Kashmir.
Election is time bahut acche tarike se polling ho rahi hai to hame lagta hai hame isse kuch fayda hoga DDC election se lagta hai hame kafi ye fayda hi hoga kyunki ye pehli baar humne dekha DDC election jahan pehli baar ye ho raha hai isse aage humne aisa kuch nahi dekha.
Regional parties including the National Conference, People's Democratic Party, People's Conference and CPIM formed an alliance and are fighting the maiden DDC elections together. National parties Bharatiya Janata Party and Congress are also in the fray. This comes as India recorded 31,118 new coronavirus cases, the lowest daily tally since November 17. India now has 9.46 million COVID-19 infections and total deaths stands at 137,621.